There, one of the Thaadin members. I should investigate.
Do we have a problem?
Another shard.
Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah.
I am glad you are safe.
Alhamdulillah. A first of many achievements to come, Basim.
We should only hope. There's still much work to do. While our focus was on Al-Ghul, Fulav quietly scouted the city for where we could erect more bureaus.
I have found dwellings in three districts that are most unassuming. Tebid and Rebecca have arrived from Alamut and set off to Al Abbasiyah and Karh. I will make my way to Sharqiya shortly.
And I will join Rebecca in Karh, where corruption is as common as the arid air. See Abu Ja'far about some things he's been working on. Then come find us.
Have a look, Basim. I may have something that is of interest to you.
This should serve me well. My thanks, Ahmad.
It's Abu Jaf... Oh, you jest.
Every now and again. Araka lahikan, Abu Ja'far. Keep well.
And you, Basim.
منهجية مختلفة.
I have a great need for this.
Dogs are cunning. Those fire foes were hunting.
حول تلك النظرية الفلكية.
تعالوا.
Some music to soothe.
I think I'll have a quiet night here.
Not interesting. Yeah.
Show me the path ahead.
Die for this, every one of them.
It is time we fight.
Your anger is just, but you will not win a war, Ali. Basim, good, you are needed. Mercenaries have taken some rebels and executed them in the square.
And your Rafiq would have me hide like a rat while they hunt my men openly.
We must at least return the dead to their families.
Do you still fear to fight these devils, Beshi?
My only fear is that we become like them.
There is more to this than it seems. The Khalifa would not risk war. This is the work of the Order.
Then I will find those responsible and slaughter them like dogs.
The Order will find you first. It's likely they are looking for you and Beshi already. You are well known to them. Basim, however...
Ali, I will find who did this and I will kill them all. You have my word.
Basim is right. Let him do this. When those responsible lie dead, you will receive the credit.
All right. Everyone must know it was me. I will return to Jar Jaraya, but I will not wait long. I will meet you at the gate, Basim.
And I will make sure the bodies are returned to the families for burial.
That might have gone badly.
You think this is the work of the Order?
Yes. As you know, Sharqiyya is run by Turkic mercenaries paid by the Khalifa, who himself is only a puppet for the Order. Spies tell me at least one of the mercenary commanders in Sharqiyya is with them.
Tell me who, and I will find him.
We must tread carefully. Sharqiyya stands on a razor's edge. The rebels are armed and growing in number. They could attack at any time. A misstep here could start a war that threatens even Alamut.
What do you advise, Fulath?
Go with Ali to Jar Jaraya and look around. Someone there must know something. And Basim, work quickly. You see what is at stake.